Hi, I'm Natalie, and you're watching Cat Attack. Congratulations to soccer and volleyball for winning games this week. Congratulations to Kaylee Norris, who won the Warrensburg Invitational with a time of 18:46 for her fifth title this year and ninth in her career. Congratulations to Stephen Overbay, who earned his seventh medal of the year at 20th at Warrensburg. Congratulations to the Royal Regiment, who earned second in their class at Odessa Marching Festival. Royal Regiment is hosting their Invitational this weekend at the Memorial Stadium. Admission is $10. No school Monday, and Red Ribbon Week is next week. Tuesday is Put Drugs to Sleep, Wear Pajamas. Wednesday is Too Bright for Drugs, Wear Neon. Thursday is War on Drugs, Wear Camo, and Friday is Team Up Against Drugs and Wear Sports Attire. Make sure to look for the themes on posters. Winter Guard tryouts are next week, October 24th through 26th. SAT is hosting a kickball tournament after the soccer game, October 26th. The band benefit concert is October 26th at 7 p.m. in the PAC. Next up is carpool karaoke.
Today we're going on a little road trip.
The plan is we are going to be going, getting some coffee, perchance. We're just going to do some carpool karaoke. We're going to be silly.
Silly.
The original thing was me, Bryson, and Gabby went to Walmart and then Scooters. And we did like carpool karaoke. And it was really cute and funny. But we did it on a GoPro. It was experimental. We were like, OK, a GoPro is probably better. And it didn't save as videos. It saved as like 400 photos. And we didn't think anyone would want a stop motion video. So we're doing this. All right, so we're heading out. Where should we go, Bryson?
I don't know, where do you? I didn't eat lunch.
Oh, are you hungry?
I am very hungry.
Okay, we can go grab some food to munch on. Yep.
This is from the mind of Cameron Pirtle.
This is my current favorites playlist, wow.
This is every song you've ever liked.
Oh, why did you? No, I don't like this.
Oh, you don't like this one?
Well, I mean, I guess we could listen to this one. This one was like every song. Like, I've had Spotify since like fourth grade, and every single song I've ever liked since fourth grade is on that playlist.
Oh my goodness.
This camera angle, I feel like, looks bad.
I think it looks raw and real.
Okay. So I think we're gonna go to Sonic. Do you want Sonic? I'm gonna get like a Dr. Pepper.
What do you like?
Dr. Pepper.
I mean, like, places.
Oh.
You guys want a food review?
You a big Swiftie?
No, I'm not.
Me neither, actually.
We can
go thrifting?
That would be so good.
Oh my god, we could go to the thrift store in Harrisonville.
Yes.
This is kind of cute. I feel like I can style this. I just don't want to be too loud. We're thrifting.
And it's cropped. We should get that to Quincy Carter.
Should I get a new outfit and just like show back up to school in like a completely new outfit?
See if anyone notices.
Oh.
Yo.
That's kind of cute.
I'm getting this for the show. It looks like a child, right?
Maybe it's for dolls. Yeah. Oh, I was talking and you like disappeared.
Sorry.
What happened?
I saw some costumes in there.
Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. All right, we are heading to Sonic.
Where did the seat depart?
No.
Okay.
I'm too scared. There's a man sitting over there.
I would say that won't work if. Sorry, I can't fool. I have to get out.
Okay, you push the other way.
I was gonna rip it off.
Oh, okay. Well.
Fun fact about Bryson, I did not, like, I knew him before this year, but I didn't really, like, know him that well. But he's honestly such a sweet guy. He's such a sweet guy. And he's really fun. And I feel like we're really silly when we're together. He's just a good friend. He's a silly fella. Right, we're ordering. I get stressed out when I'm ordering your restaurant. Do you feel the same?
No, I don't.
Okay, well, I'm just weird, I guess.
Aren't you a performer?
Hi! What did you want? So, one second, sorry.
Large cheddar bites and small banana milkshake. And a large banana milkshake.
Okay. Can I get a... I'm sorry. Can I get a large banana shake? Yes, please. Yes, thank you.
1956, thank you.
1950. I know.
Just a large banana shake.
It was
so
$8.
Funny. Oh, God. I don't want to make you pay for this.
No.
You're just showing your card on camera. Hey, car. Are we tipping?
No, we're not tipping.
We're not. I'll tip. You're a bad person.
What? Okay, that's fair.
No,
thank you.
No, thank you. And this is for you. Thank you.
Have a good one.
You too. Bag secured.
What?
Do you remember the first time that you were ever in my car and you spilled a milkshake in my back seat?
Did I do that?
Do you remember?
No, I don't.
When you first moved here and
I do.
When you first moved here and we went to the trade fair with
Haley
and like a big group of people.
Haley Bagby,
yeah. It was a big group of people and we got Sonic. We got Sonic and you spilled a milkshake in my back seat.
It's come full circle. What happened?
I think my car key is broken.
Thank you for watching this week's Cat Attack.